Welcome to SettlersFederalCreditUnion.com's new website. On the top of the homepage, find announcements with important news and updates. Click here to enroll and log into your home banking. Scroll down to the green bar and click on the icons for quick access to information about our various services. Below the green bar is our featured annual percentage rates. Below the rates, find news and promotions, helpful financial links for our members. At the bottom of the website, click on important numbers to find the phone numbers for our main and branch offices. Also, find the various after-hours numbers to report a lost or stolen credit or debit card, change your PIN, dispute a charge, or if you are having issues with your card. These are great for when our offices are closed. Back at the top of the homepage, under the Products and Services drop-down menu, click on Share to see a list of the share accounts we offer. Click on Share Draft to find Share Draft checking information, phone numbers to report a lost or stolen ATM card, and ATM locators to find fee-free ATMs and video tutorials. Under the Share Draft tab is also where you can order checks. Senior citizens and new accounts need to call or stop in our offices to order checks. Under Products and Services, click on the Credit and Loans tab to find information about loans offered, credit cards offered by Settlers Federal Credit Union, and loan discounts. Click here to apply for a loan. Click on Loan Tutorials for how-to videos. Under Products and Services, click on Convenience Services for a complete list of all services we offer, including money orders and notary services. Click here for wiring instructions. Click on Online Services for additional home banking information to find our current newsletter and additional video tutorials. Click on Rates to find a complete list of all Settlers Federal Credit Union annual percentage rates, fee schedule, and other service fees. Under the About Us drop-down, find our locations, mailing address, and hours. Click Contact Us to send us an email. For your security, please do not include personal data, such as your account number, social security number, mother's maiden name, or date of birth in your email. Click Financials to view the credit union financials, monthly statements of income and expenses. Under Holiday Closings, find a full list of our holiday closing schedule.